Hi, I'm Lynn Foley. I'm the CEO of X Squared Marketing, and I am going to have the honor of providing a session at LMA Tech West with Mary Sekaloff from Weintraub Tobin to talk about web accessibility and why it is important for your firm, why it's important for our community, and why, frankly, it's just the right thing to do. I'm also going to talk a little bit about why it's important from an SEO perspective, talk a little bit about why Google feels it's important, how it ties in to your marketing and how it's advantageous from that perspective. And we're also going to have a chat about the lawsuits that are happening in California right now under the Americans with Disabilities Act and where the Biden administration stands from a DOJ perspective. Tech West is a conference that is near and dear to my heart. I first spoke at Tech West, I think it was 10 years ago at this point, while I was still in-house. And back then I spoke about metrics related to email marketing. And 10 years later, I still think someone is going to speak about metrics associated with email marketing. But this year, there looks to be some really exciting new areas that we're talking about. I noticed on the agenda that one of our colleagues are going to be talking about the importance of things like this video and how to incorporate it into what you're doing from a marketing perspective. A lot about CRM and how important client relationship management is. So I think there is a really great agenda this year, and I'm really looking forward to how interactive some of the sessions will be. And frankly, looking forward to seeing a lot of my friends. My firm, X Squared Marketing, has been remote since May 2020. So we are now heading for 13 months of being remote, and we would not have been able to do it without utilizing Slack. So we have found it to be a great tool. Every morning, 9 a.m., the entire firm comes together and we have a video call on Slack each morning. We're all completely interconnected. We can share files, we can share screenshots. It's just a very easy tool that we have incorporated pretty seamlessly into everything that we do, and I don't think we could have done this pandemic from a business perspective without it.